Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The wait is over. The first ball.
Perfect technique and placement. Everyone's running over to celebrate. This is an important wicket.
For this list, that's a court out for four. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number three.
Plays it nicely along the ground.
Shea has done well in that over.
The right-handed batsman is coming in at number three.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Six, but the fielder in the deep jumped up at the last moment and took a brilliant catch.
And the departing batsman caught out for a duck.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yeah.
timed that absolutely perfectly. Gets a wicket and keeps it very tidy indeed. Yep. Oh, great shot.
Big appeal.
That was well worth asking the question. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Well, you couldn't do much against that bowling. Very tough to face. The bowler won't like that one bit. Shot.
Gave a few too many away in that over. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the southern end. Thank you.
has hit the pad. Huge appeal.
This is an important wicket and out cheaply.
The batsmen making their way back to the pavilion. Up OBW for 11.
Whizzes past the off stump. Great ball.
Oh, good shot.
Ends that over. The left arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Big shout for that one. Big appeal, but no interest from the umpire.
Nice effort from the keeper.
That's well wide. Yeah. And through for one.
The whole team running over to celebrate. This one means a lot.
And the departing batsman, Al Obidog, for four. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number six.
The new batter is out there in the middle now. Took all that time to get the pads on, might as well not bother.
Bowler is now on a hat trick with that wicket.
First, I'd focus on trying to survive this ball. Deny the bowler a hat trick and then worry about getting runs.
Well, what a delivery.
Yep. No ball, just overstepping the line there. Just helps that one over the rope for six. A free hit after that no ball. The only way to get out on this ball is from a run out.
Hit that hard and fast.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that.
Ooh. plays and misses.
Huge appeal. Yeah. Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
The dismissed batsman caught behind for 15. The batting team are now on 6 for 48.
Bit of a task for the new batter here. She'll be trying to get this innings back on track after the steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Yo, catch it.
Yeah. Quick to react and takes it.
Barry, the new batsman, and there's a big task ahead of them to steady this innings.
The bowler beating them all ends up there. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Waiting.
This is a very troubling line of inquiry for the batsman.
Yep.
Needs a direct hit. She gets off the mark with that shot. Not a lot the batsman could do in that over.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one. Tries to drive that, but missed times. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away.
That crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me.
Another wicket. The batting side are being torn to shreds.
The batsman making the long walk back to the pavilion. Out LBW for 5.
Bit of a task for the new batter here. She'll be trying to get this innings back on track after the steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain. Two runs added.
Plays it nicely along the ground. Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
One run there.
Wait.
Overstepping there, no ball. Free hit time.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Catch it!
Yeah. Oh, nice catch. Good reactions.
The batsman making the long walk back to the pavilion puts out.
Bit of a task for the new batter here. She'll be trying to get this innings back on track after the steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
One run taken. And that's the end of a tidy over.
Well, this bowler's just one away from a 5-wicket haul. Doesn't play that one well.
Another run added to the score.
Great delivery from the bowler. The batter mistiming it.
Along the ground, and that completes a very good over.
That's big. What a shot. Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. She was playing all around that. What a delivery.
The final wicket falls and they've set a target of 73 runs. Not a very big total to chase, and I suspect this match could be over very soon. This could be an embarrassing result. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
Wait. Safely plays that along the ground. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on. Great shot, driven straight down the wicket.
Good bowling in that over. And that's four. Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this. Huge wicket. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is massive for the fielding side.
The right-hander is coming into bat at number three.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
Go to bowl that one again. Wide. And that's a key wicket. Got them out very cheaply indeed.
And the departing batsman for the batting team pulls out for a duck.
George is getting ready to face the next ball.
Great way to start our innings. Boundary, first ball. Very good over.
The right armer is the new bowler from the northern end.
Short ball, hit away. Bounce, four runs. Ooh. Oh, yeah. Misread that one, couldn't get the drive away. Great timing, races to the boundary.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. Confident appeal. Could it be?
Well, that looked very close.
Yo, catch it!
Oh, superb timing.
That goes for four. Good shot. Ends the over.
Wait.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Yep, catch it!
That's massive. What a shot. They take the single.
Oh, yeah.
She was playing all around that. What a delivery.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. well and truly beaten by the bowler.
That's a huge shot.
Yeah.
Out. A fantastic catch taken by the fielder, jumping high in the air to gather that in.
The left-hander is coming into bat at number 6.
Plays it nicely along the ground. She gets off the mark with that shot.
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Yep.
It runs to the boundary for 4. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Ooh.
The bowler beating them all ends up there. Bowler won't like that at all. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
along the ground.